You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 50. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Find the greatest common factor of the numerator and denominator. Factor out and cancel the greatest common factor. Simplify the arithmetic. Swap sides. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by 0.0064. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is x equals 50.